God's time to God. We pray that as the Lord Jesus grew in favor of God and man, filled with wisdom, may God fill this child with his blessings. May God consecrate him to his love and continue to shower upon him the crown to all his mercies through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Today is a very special day in my family. Today is a day we dedicated our baby. This baby is named Nkerosowo, meaning God's time. So her name is Baby Time. This name is very significant because after our marriage for 23 years, God has blessed my wife with the fruit of the womb. It's just like Hannah in the Bible. This baby has wiped away tears from the family. This baby has taken away mockery from the family. This baby has taken away psychological torture from the family. We remain grateful to Almighty God for the blessing of the fruit of the womb. And this baby is dedicated today. And she will walk in the vineyard of the Almighty God in the mighty name of Jesus.
I feel good. I feel grateful to God. I feel thankful to God because it has not been easy. But in all, God has taken all the glory. God that is expected. Do not lose hope. You should have hope that God is God. And it's our own appointed time, he's going to do it.